Bangladesh Police. Strengthened by the proud spirit of discipline, security and progress, a pioneer invigorated by the blood-bathed sincere patriotism at the first hour of noble independence. Bangladesh Police is ever vigilant to uproot crime from society, establish rule of law and exalt human rights. Peace, contentment and sense of security among citizens, for that matter, social stability largely depend upon unmoving devotion, efficiency and professionalism of law enforcing forces, for which proper training system, scientific infrastructure and a decent environment are imperative. Bangladesh Police Academy, Sardar. Bangladesh Police Academy, Sardar, situated on the bank of the reckless Podda, surrounded by handsome natural beauty and enriched with historical installations, is one of the lying-in rooms for training of the law-enforcing police members. Bangladesh Police Academy Sarda, under Charghat Police Station and 30 km away from Rajshahi district town, is still vibrant with its own glory and respectfully treated by the police members. Police Academy Sarda is the name of a history, a tradition. And Major Chemni, an English personality, is deeply associated with this history and tradition. During the British rule, a commission formed by Lord Curzon entrusted the then English police super, Mr. Chemni, with the responsibility of nominating a spacious and healthy accommodation and establishing a police training college for proper training of police members. History reveals that Mr. Chemni once inspected the surrounding of Charghat in Rajshahi district on the way of his journey from Kolkata to Dhaka. Mr. Chemni was deeply charmed by the natural beauty, green forest of this region, as well as phenomenal elegance of the Podda. In those days, Sarda under Charghat was covered with dense forest. A few important installations at Sarda and area of the place motivated Mr. Chemni to construct the police training college there. The British government and the commission, honoring the wish and feeling of Mr. Chemni, bought from the Jamindar of Medinipur a chunk of land covering 142.66 acres for an amount of taka 25,000 only. Thus, establishment of the police training college set out primarily. Year 1912. A history was founded. Police Training College Sarda was established, which heralded a new march forward with a view to attaining professionalism by the police through rigorous training. Mr. Chemni performed the responsibility of the principal of the Sarda Police Training College from its inception until 1919. With the passage of time, a number of high officials of the police performed the responsibility as competent principals of this college and later the Police Academy. During the British regime, more than one governor and a number of high officials inspected Sarda Police Training College with a view to boosting morale of the trainee police and oversee their activities for themselves. After partition of the country in 1947, T.G. Holman relinquished as principal of Sarda Police Training College and he was replaced by P.L. Mehta as the first Indian. M.A. Khan took over in the same year, replacing P.L. Mehta. The institution observed its 50th anniversary in 1962. The then President of Pakistan inspected Sarda on that occasion. Celebration of that golden jubilee of Sarda has made today's pleasant observation of its centenary more melodious. 1st September 1964, a further new dimension was added to the history of Sardar. The government of Pakistan upgraded the police training college to the police academy, ID notification number 462PN, thus began marching forward to a new era. On the other hand, unrest started to overshadow the political perspective of the country with the surfacing of turmoil of war. Though the seeds of aspiration for creation of the dreamland of Bangladesh were sown through the Great Language Movement of 52, it was intensified by the 6 point of 66, the mass upsurge of 69, and finally by the spirited call on 7th March by Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, the greatest of all Bangalis for all time.
এবারে সংগ্রাম আমাদের মুক্তির সংগ্রাম এবারে সংগ্রাম স্বাধীনতার সংগ্রাম.
The whole nation was invigorated by that clarion call from Bangabandhu. Morale of every member of the police accelerated in firm enthusiasm. 303 rifles at Rajarbagh police line started to prepare themselves with unparalleled vigor, with a sense of whoever wants what to plunge into war against the enemy. Thus the nation approached the threshold of war. 25th March 1971, it was the Black Night. The Pakistan Raider Force from Dhaka Cantonment at the very beginning attacked the Rajarbagh police lines. The valiant patriotic Bengali police members, characterized by their spirit of liberating the country, shot the first bullet of resistance on the chest of the raider force in order to combat their heinous attack. The first word of resistance for liberation started with the mark of blood of the police. In the meantime, the then police chief, Inspector General Taslimuddin Ahmed, was removed from his responsibility for contributing in favor of the war of liberation. 13th April 1971. The Pakistan Army attacked Sardar and killed many innocent villagers along with members of police. Mr. M.A. Khalek, the then principal of Sardar and later Inspector General of Bangladesh Police and former Home Secretary, pursuant upon the call by Bangabandhu, asked members of the police through open written message to participate in the Great War of Liberation. Following the instance of the Rajarbagh police lines, Bengali police members of the police academy built up their own resistance in protest against the blow by the Pak raiders. Many members of the police, identified or not, sacrificed their lives for the interest of the country and embraced martyrdom during the War of Independence, full of attacks and counter-attack. Today, we remember with deep respect Mr. Mamun Mahmood, the then Range DIG of Rajshahi, Mr. M.A. Mazid, Police Super of Rajshahi District, Munshi Kabiruddin, Police Super Kumilla, Mr. Shamsul Haq, Police Super Chittagong, and many other martyred souls. We express our respectful regard and deep love to them on behalf of the nation. 9th May 1972. An unforgettable day in the history of the Police Academy, Sardar. Father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, stepped in the police academy of the just liberated country. Bangabandhu issued necessary instructions to the Bangladesh police in order to build up the golden Bengal of peace and contentment by coming forward with the noble vow of serving the people imbued with democratic spirit.
Bangladesh, Bangladesh, শোনো একটি মুজিবরের থেকে লক্ষ মুজিবরের কণ্ঠ স্বরের ধ্বনি প্রতিধ্বনি আকাশে বাতাসে ওঠে রনি বাংলাদেশ আমার বাংলাদেশ বাংলাদেশ আমার বাংলাদেশ.
The first hour of the day of the trainee at the Police Academy Sardar starts with the chiaroscuro of sunrise, chirping of birds and the sound of bugles. Each member of the police concentrate on the sacred cause of being able to flourish as a well-disciplined and professional police through hard work, adherence to methodical life, and perseverance. They go on sweating exercise, nurturing deep in their heart an inspiration of excellent training and superb service. At the same time, our female members of the police do not lag behind in such exercise. The female members recruited back in 1974 at the sincere will of and by instruction from Bangabandhu have earned accolade from international forum beyond domestic sphere and carried home dignity in a challenging profession like maintaining law and order simultaneously with the male member. A touch of modern trend has enriched training method of the Bangladesh police, catering to the need of time in line with our tradition. Evolution has also taken place in their uniform and method of training. Modern technology and scientific management of suppression of crime have been incorporated in the police training in solidarity with the determination of the present government to build up digital Bangladesh. The training is not limited only within sweating training on the ground, but it also encompasses legal studies, debate competition on the contemporary topics, and intellectual exercise of attaining knowledge from and sharing experience with trainers and distinguished personalities from home and abroad. Entertainment is a necessary ingredient to inspire trainees at intervals amidst their routine life of strict adherence to rules, physical and mental diligence. Apart from sports and cultural functions, the musical orchestra during traditional mess nights at the police academy brings forth a unique dimension of innocent delight among the trainees. Night steps in after day's hours. Darkness of the night vanishes with the tuning of bugle at dawn. Thus days pass by at Sardar. Training over, the trainees get ready to take oath to extend service to the country as a people-oriented professional police. Those trainees of the Bangladesh police in whose consciousness roam around the memory of the first blow of independence, who are invigorated by attaining accolade like Independence Award, long for the auspicious moment of taking oath. It is a long-standing tradition of the Police Academy Sardar to arrange oath-taking of the trainees after inspection of the passing out parade and taking salute by the head of state or the head of government. In continuance of that tradition, Her Excellency Sheikh Hasina, the Honorable Prime Minister and the daughter of Bangabandhu stepped in Bangladesh Police Academy Sardar on more than one occasion. Each member of Bangladesh Police is highly inspired by her personal initiative and endeavor to upgrade Bangabandhu's people-oriented police to a modern, technology-based police force. Upgrading status of the police chief, infrastructural development, introduction of modern technology, raising manpower, and specially upgrading status of inspector and sub-inspector serving at field level to class 1 and class 2 respectively have added extra dynamism in overall activities of the police. The same landmark steps have revitalized the Bangladesh police with fresh vigor and firm commitment to upkeep law and order. On this count, on behalf of Bangladesh police, we express our sincere appreciation and gratitude to Her Excellency Sheikh Hasina, the Honorable Prime Minister and daughter of Bangabandhu. From 1912 to 2012, history of the century-old Police Academy Sardar is like the marvelous waves of the Podda, at times colorful, at times rude, and yet at times even painful. Many eminent, notable personalities had undergone training on the vast premises of this academy, renowned to be the sacred land of the police. Moreover, many of them have tied their lives with the bond of blood leading to their eternal destiny. Bangladesh Police is a valiant force strengthened by the oath of establishing rule of law, inspired by the spirit of the language movement of 52, the clarion call by Bangabandhu's fire-emitting address on 7th March, and firm resistance at Rajarbagh in 71. Bangladesh Police. Long live in peace. This Bangladesh of ours, enlightened by the sacred hymn of action under the white banner of discipline.
শোনো একটি মুজিবরের থেকে লক্ষ মুজিবরের কণ্ঠ স্বরের ধ্বনি প্রতিধ্বনি আকাশে বাতাসে ওঠে রনি
বাংলাদেশ আমার বাংলাদেশ।